Okay, I'm going to show you what this Corona Lopper can do. Previous to that, I was using this sucker. And as you can see, it's pretty well worn. But by sheer force of will, I was trying to cut branches with that. I just got this from Lowe's. It's got these grips on it that hopefully won't turn to jelly like some of them do. Look at that head. That blade is huge. It's supposed to cut up to an inch and a three quarters
branches. It's very short.
That's about an inch and three quarters right there.
However,
it can even cut a little bit beyond its range. A little bit of effort can make that happen. That is. Almost 2 inches. So,
what a great new tool we just got.
I highly recommend it. I'll put the details in the link in the description below. But very satisfied.